So Panther doesn't like the likes of Twitch. She struggled every time we've seen her. Going up against the 36-year-old reliever, Aubrey Galindo, making her first start of the season. Free. And she's going to drive one into the gap. Yes. Before there are any outs, New York on the board just like on Wednesday. The Motor City Cruisers in the first round. And Munoz going to deliver to left. We're going home. Ruth Mills? No, who is that? And there it is. First hit of the postseason. We're going home. 3-0 money. Only 20 years old. All right, there's the strikeout. But 3-0 money after one. Clinch a playoff spot for the Aviators. Cold-blooded. That's a driver into the gap. Humphrey's going to score. It's 4-0 money. It's 34 RBIs and had a 301 batting average. Francesca Munoz, gone! Oh, money just hitting batting practice on this Panther. First home run of the postseason. Oh my God, they're just teeing off. Lorenzo Lopez against the wall. That's gonna be another run. 6-0 money. Marigold Rossi sends it on a ride. Gone! Aviators not going down without a fight. Rossi's first of the postseason at 6-2. Oh, sends this one on a ride. Gone! Lorenzo Lopez, the former Las Vegas trucker. Third home run of the postseason, it's 8-2. Whoop, 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 whoop! Gone! Alright, bombs away in game one. Just wish it was a little closer. Cassidy Koch. Third home run there in less than a week. Stellar season, 13 home runs, 46 RBIs, 314 batting average, and that's going to bring in one more, 9-3 money. And that's going to be a fair ball in the corner. 10-3 money. In 59 games, she's 26 years old, and is going to walk in a run. Julie Castro, the pitcher, is too slow to beat that one out. 11-3 money through six. Bob Miller, voice of the LA Kings. What? Gone! Two-run blast here in the seventh for Fernanda Humphrey, 13-3. Against probably the best bullpen in the league. They started with a bullpen member, and there's a good start. Here in the top of the ninth, leadoff home run. For Kyrie Shavewell, first homer of the postseason. Full count, two outs, runners at the corners. Gonna ground to first, and that'll do it. Money get the convincing win here in game one of the Super Series. 13 runs on 18 hits. 4 runs on 8 hits. For Colorado, that is 6 home runs. I was right. The teams combined for 6 home runs, 3 apiece. Adeline Panther hates the bright lights of Twitch. Only goes 4 innings, gives up 9 hits, 6 earned runs, 2 walks, 3 strikeouts, a home run. 1-1 on the postseason, 6.30 ERA. And Galindo, the all-star reliever, making her first career start. Goes 5 innings, gives up 4 hits, 2 earned runs, 2 walks, 2 strikeouts, a home run. 3.60 ERA on the postseason. She's 1-0. Fernanda Humphrey, the star of the game, 3-for-4 with a home run, double, 3 RBIs, 4 runs scored. Lorenzo Lopez, the former Vegas trucker, 2-for-4 with a home run, double, 4 RBIs and a run scored. And Isla Werthers, 4-for-4, a double, RBI, and 2 runs scored. Game 2. Okay, Colorado's got Evergreen Lynn. She's 1-0 with a 2.45 ERA. During the season, she was 5-5 with a 4.70 ERA. Going up against the very attractive Latoya Arellano, 2.08 ERA. She started game 1 of the postseason for the money. She went 5-3 with a 5.03 ERA. She's only 21 years old. Looking to get some revenge on her old team. That's a good way to do it. Keep going. Get out. Gone! Regina Chapman, the former New York money, goes yard here in game 2. 1-0 here in the second. Sixth game with the Aviators. Oh, handshake. Sends it on a ride. Gone! Back-to-back home runs here in the second. Ray handshakes first of the postseason. Venji doing his Tom Brady impersonation. Let's go! All right, that should be deep enough. We got speed at third. 3-0. 1-2, 2 outs. Runners on first and second. Got her. But 3-0 Aviators after an inning and a half. Revenge game, baby! Reagan Houston's not waiting. Gone! Home runs aplenty in this series. What is that, 9? Reagan Houston goes yard here in the second. Her second home run of the postseason. 1-2, 1 out, runners at the corners. Little dribbler to first. 3-6-4. No! Reaches and a run scored. Shavewell sends it on a ride. Gone! 2-run shot here in the fourth. Her second home run of the postseason and in as many games. 6-1. Prawn Foley! Gone! The 42-year-old getting in on the action! God, I'm losing count of all the homers. It's 7-1. Regina Chapman! Gone! Back-to-back-to-back home runs! 3 in a row! Her second of the game against her former team. And that looks like it's going to be it. Off the wall. Wow, I'm surprised it didn't go. Okay, 8-3 against her former team here in their ballpark. And now another hit. Into the gap. Foley's got speed. She's going to go all the way. Regina Chapman doing some damage. We're uploading almost daily on that channel. And back-to-back hits. This one's going to bring in a run. Be 9-4. Yes! Oh, man. A little dribbler to pitcher. And they're going to leave him loaded in the sixth. It's still 9-4. The Motor City Series. Wang already gassed. And Mercado is going to take advantage. Pinch hit home run here in the bottom of the ninth. Baby steps. I don't think she's tense anymore. Second home run of the postseason. Don't know what we're waiting for. Especially with the strained catcher, but it's not going to matter. We're flying out to right, and that's how game 2 is going to end. Colorado evens up the series 1-1. Scoring 9 runs on 14 hits, no errors. For the money, 5 runs on 9 hits, no errors. Colorado hit 5 home runs in this one. 2 for the money. That's 7. That's 13 home runs in the first 2 games. And we're at sea level. Wait till we get up in the mountains. Evergreen Lynn gets the win, goes 5 innings, gives up 6 hits, 4 earned runs, 4 walks, 4 strikeouts, one of those home runs. 2-0 with a 4.38 ERA. The loss to Arellano only goes 3 innings, gives up 5 hits, 4 earned runs, 5 walks, a strikeout, 2 home runs. 0-1 with a 6.14 ERA. Regina Chapman, the former New York money, doing some damage in her old ballpark. 3-for-3 with 2 home runs, a double, 3 RBIs, and 2 runs scored. Reagan Houston, 3-for-4 with a home run, double, 2 RBIs, and a run scored. And the 42-year-old Prawn Foley, 2-for-3 with a home run, RBI, 3 runs scored. All right, game 3. The Battle of the Pinstripes continues. New York's got Briella Gomez, 1-0 with a 2.57 ERA. Going up against Pensile Maldonado, got the save last Wednesday to secure Colorado the playoff spot. She's 0-0 with an 11.81 ERA so far this postseason. Don't know if it matters in this game. It should. Oh! Reagan Houston! Right away! Gone! Is that in the third deck? Second home run of the series! Booyah! Third home run of the postseason. It's 2-0 money. Full count, one out, bases loaded, gonna walk in a run. And that's gonna fall in. One run's gonna score, tied here in the first. Oh, baby! Go! Get out! Gone! Grand slam for Maricola Rossi. The home runs are not dying off anytime soon. Used to catch her pitches, Regina Chapman. And she sends this one on a ride to the warning track. Gonna be deep enough for a run. 7-2 Aviators. 6 in the first. And Houston is just mashing the ball. Another RBI, it's going to be 7-3 here in the third. Full count, 2 outs, bases loaded, walks in a run. 7-4. Okay, sends this one up, and we're going to get it at the wall. God, it must have been, I think it was 4 walks in that inning. 7-4 after 2.5. So we cut her for Daydream Singleton. Fiona Harding sends this one into the right field corner. Shea Will able to track it down. One run scores. 2 runs are going to score. It's 7-6. Oh, in there for strike 2. Full count. 2 outs. And a single to center. Runner going home. It's 8-6. Full count. 1 out. And that's getting through. Runner's going home. It's going to be 8-7 here in the seventh. 38 RBIs, a 228 average for the 31-year-old. And we're going home. 9-7. 3-1 to Britt Glenn. Horton's gassed. Swing and a miss. Full count. 2 outs. Bases loaded. Foul. Daughter. New York leaves them loaded in the eighth. Wang out, Adeline Panther in. Walks, the bases loaded. 3-0 to Houston. Walks in a run, it's 9-8. It's all coming apart. Fiona Harding, 2-for-3. Full count, 2 outs, bases loaded here in the top of the ninth, grounds to second. And Colorado's gonna get the win. Had to bring in their ace to get it done. 9 runs on 9 hits, no errors. New York, 8 runs on 8 hits, no errors. 2 home runs, both in the first inning. And things quieted down. Well, at least the ball stayed in the ballpark. Give the win to Heaven Walters. Pitched the two innings. Gave up the one hit. One earned run. Three strikeouts. And then they had to bring in Adeline Panther to get the save. Pitched a third of an inning. Walked in a run. Briella Gomez, the loss, only goes 2 2/3. Four hits, seven earned runs, four walks. Two strikeouts, the home run. God, how many walks in this game? 18? No. The Colorado pitchers walked 15 New York batters. 24 total walks between the two pitching staffs. Reagan Houston, the star of the game, with the first inning home run. Ended up with four RBIs. She was 2 for 4, three runs scored. Marigold Rossi, the first inning grand slam. And Fiona Harding, 2 for 4 with a double and two RBIs.